I stopped it and started recording right away because I had it way too high all this time, and then I just got it. I zoomed out and I saw the lightning or the flash of light in the sky. It's been doing this all night. So this video and maybe one more after this might be what I go after, because I've been zooming in, but without no focal point, you can't see how far in I'm zooming in and what I'm getting. I just had the camera in the general area, but I was zoomed in way too deep, too tight. And I hope that's all coming out now. I can't really watch the video screen because it's so bright, and if it does lighten, does that flashing, I don't know unless I'm looking at the sky. Okay, I'm just going to look at the sky and say when it starts flashing. And I hope it's all coming out. I really do. Because it's been doing this now for about an hour. My wife was out here. There's some flash. My wife's been out here for about 20 minutes ago. Telling me how it looks like it's lightning out here. Get the camera out here. And I come out here and I get this and it's flashing like that. I'm thinking, man, it looks like lightning. I wish there was a way I could get a focal point of some sort. Yeah. Yeah, look, go to the north side here. Use the flashlight too.
Is that lightning?
Yeah. Go over there. Look at the Big Dipper. A perfect Big Dipper. It's like pouring out onto that trailer over there. I mean, that's like the perfect picture of the Big Dipper. You know, I had the camera up closer and I zoomed it out as I brought it back with the light on the camera. And then I saw the lightning after I had the camera too high. And I'm hoping that it'll still come out. Because I did see it in the... I did see it in the viewfinder and I thought, oh, it was too high because I came down with it. Mm-hmm. And zoomed out a little bit. There, it's coming out now. There. Mm-hmm. Been doing that for over an hour now. Flashing as if it's like lightning, but in the same exact location, so it's not lightning. There's no way that's lightning. So maybe just this one video here I'll get on there, because like I said, the other ones, when I zoomed out, I could see it was lightning, and as I was zooming out, then I caught the lightning. So I had been zooming in so tight, I was above the trees and I was not getting any of that lightning, I don't think. I'm hoping maybe one of the other videos might have something on it. Yeah, that light came out flashing on the irrigation thing over there. That made a sound. I think it made a beeping sound. Mm-hmm. Excuse me, light just went off of it too.
Lucy, go use the bathroom.
Go use the bathroom now.
Go.
On demand. Go pee and go poop.
A little bit pooping right now. Yeah. I always tell her she does it too because she does that like Lucy does.
The stretch. Oh, the flicking it.
Yeah, like she's trying to bury it.
Yeah. What are you, a cat?
Petey don't do that, but Lucy does, and little bit does.
Petey's a thick dog. He just does that crunch and dump and go. Crunch, dump, and go. Right, Petey? Yeah, I got that lightning. Now it's got to be getting all of it. So it's about 9:22 p.m. on 9:21. 2014. Lucy, she took a dump down there earlier. I can't believe it. Like I said, with it being so dark, there's no way of focusing. I can't see the tops of the trees like I can with my naked eye. In there, you can't see it because that viewfinder is too bright.
Plus and the crack in it.
Yeah, and the crack. It's right where the crack is, too. Where is she? Lucy? Lucy, where are you at? Oh, there you are. Lucy. 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 You really weren't looking at me, were you? Oh, crap. Stay down.
You would think if it was lightning, you'd see it elsewhere.
Yeah,
you know.
That's why I say there's no way it's lightning if it's exactly, it's in the same spot over and over and over again. Look at that. Mm-hmm. You should call WBBJ. See, I want to see what's on the map, what's over that way. No, that's southeast. And that's probably about 20 miles away over that way.
Is that Bells? No.
No, Bells, it's all back to the right because, see, it runs on an angle there, the tree line.
Yeah.
Going that way, way back that way. That's Jackson. The light that you see in the sky over there, that's Jackson. And that's, I don't know what that is, just outside Jackson, a little bit past the southeast. Come back here. Come on. Lucille, come on. P's down too, isn't he? Oh crap! Oh. P's over there though. Peter, he might be taking a dump. He's good about going over there to do that at least. Whoa!
Careful.
Come on, Petey. Come on, buddy. They have to go in the house. Going out with mommy. I'm going to see what these binoculars are like. I can look that way and see anything. I don't think I'll show any different. Shit. Not with my glasses on. The 24th, which is Wednesday, 3 days, there'll be a new moon. I don't see any moon up there. Oh, there it is, lightning or whatever again. I have binoculars now, and that's what it looks like. It looks like lightning on top of the clouds, you know, behind clouds. But there's no moon. I don't see no moon in the sky anywhere. I'm going to have to see what is out that direction. The way things are nowadays, the first thing I think of is military base. I'm going to walk back to the north side of the porch and look out, see if I can see a moon or a part of a moon or anything like that. I don't think there is. It's almost a total new moon up here. It's black. The sky got some kind of reflection in it. Seeing any kind of moon. Okay, I'm getting ready to shut that off. It should be about 9 minutes again, 8 or 9 minutes on this video. Of course, I get with my glasses off and the bright screen and the white lettering numbers, I can't read it even. Okay, it's 9:20, so I'm getting ready to stop it right now. All right, again, September 21st. 2014, right now it's approximately 9:24, somewhere in that area. Okay, and this is the southeast sky. There goes that owl in the distance. Okay, one more time and I'm going to shut it off. Come on, lighten up whatever flies, there it goes. Okay.